Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. We are Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny, this is Seth, this is Phoebe. Thank you so much for joining us. So just getting comfortable. See if you can allow everything from your day, from your week, to gently dissolve, arriving in this moment, in this experience. The emotional energy at this time is considered to be particularly potent as we release outgrown attachments and ways of being, and open ourselves up to greater receiving and inspiration. It's a time to look at life and see how far we've come, what we've done, what we've accomplished. So many of us look at our lives and say, well, I could have done this or that better. But how many times do we look and say, wow, I did really well. I helped someone in need. Or I treated others with kindness. So take this moment to really appreciate how well you're doing. These are magnificent times to be alive in. And as the old collapses, it's important that we don't give our power away to what's happening outside ourselves. That we really learn how to live from the inside out and to simplify our lives. So bringing it back to your breath, to your frequency, creates an anchor, a center, a sense of peaceful power that can start to feel really sacred. And this creates an incredibly loving and peaceful energy, that quiet, sacred presence that we radiate out to the world. And in this way, we all become master co-creators. And even if you don't know the details of what you're creating, if you're resonating in the frequencies of kindness, love, appreciation, your electromagnetic field expands. And this heals division and eventually leads to unity consciousness. Doing what we love and being in the moment creates this beautiful heart coherence that we radiate outwards to others. This is a huge month astrologically. It's a very chaotic and fast-moving energy. So really look at what you have outgrown in your life and what's within you that's really trying to emerge at this time. And as we expand our consciousness, all limitation starts to dissolve. So expect big changes. And anticipate them with excitement and adventure. With this in our awareness, getting comfortable if you haven't already, perhaps lying down with your eyes closed, relaxing your body, softening your shoulders. Starting to notice your breath. Perhaps it's slowing down as you relax even more deeply. if you'd like, placing one hand over your heart and the other over your belly, still just noticing the movements of your breath coming in and moving out. And taking a deep breath in, filling your belly, bringing that breath all the way up to your heart space, sipping in a little more air. And breathing out, letting it all go. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space, sipping in a little more. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and all of your cells with new vibrant energy, and releasing, deeply relaxing. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and all of your cells with peace and calm. And releasing any tension or stress arriving in this moment. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and your entire being with peace and calm. And letting it all go. Gently following the cycle of your own breath, coming in and moving out. And allowing your arms to gently fall to your side, relaxing your body, relaxing your mind. To the winds of the south, great serpent, show us the peaceful way. To the winds of the west, Mother Jaguar, protect the sacred space. To the winds of the north, Hummingbird, we honor those who have come before us and those who will come after. To the winds of the east, Eagle, Condor, keep us under your wing and teach us to fly. Mother Earth and Father Sky, thank you for bringing us together and allowing us to sing this song. Thank you. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Gently coming back into awareness of your body and of being in your space. Slowly stretching or moving in any way that feels good in this moment. And if you'd like, slowly making your way over to one side, having just a few moments here to absorb the effects of your relaxation an inner journey in this cozy, safe position. Otherwise, staying right where you are if that feels good. If anything came to your awareness that you would like to release, complete, or let go of, allowing it to gently dissolve now. And now allowing all of that new beautiful energy that's meant for you in your highest purpose to flow through into this space you created by slowing down, by letting go of all that no longer serves you on your journey, and by being open to receive. Allowing all of this beautiful energy to flow through, filling your heart space with peace, joy, love, and gratitude, filling your entire being with this vibration, allowing all of this beautiful energy to flow through, allowing new energies of inspiration, creativity, and possibility to fill your entire being. Feeling that sense of deep inner calm and presence. If you'd like, you can stay right where you are, or you can come up to a seat with your eyes closed. Wherever you are, putting your hands over your heart space, glowing heart center, full of peace and love, radiating throughout your entire being. And taking a deep breath in, filling your heart space with self-love and gratitude. And releasing all you no longer need. sending this vibration out to everyone else who's part of this group right now. Everyone in your space with you, and everyone who will tune in to this experience later. Taking a deep breath in, filling your entire being with that peace, joy, and love. And sending it out to everyone. Now with an om, let's send this peaceful energy we all created out to all beings everywhere without exception, to the entire planet, to the whole universe. Taking a deep breath in for om. Thank you, everyone, so much for bringing your sweet, beautiful energy to this experience. The light in us salutes the light in you. Namaste. Thank you, everyone, for being here, for being a part of this sound bath and astrology meditation. We are Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny. This is Seth. This is Phoebe. Thank you for subscribing to our channel. Turn on notifications if you'd like to hear about these weekly sound bath experiences. We also have tools and for deep sleep and meditation and Pleiadian sound healing and a lot of other musical offerings on our channel. We also have music on iTunes, Apple Music, and Spotify, so check us out there. So thanks again, everyone, for being here. We're Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny, Seth, and Phoebe. Many blessings. See you all very soon.